In 2017, my father fell, and he was lying on the floor for 9.5 hours in serious distress. He was in the hospital for 10 days and unfortunately passed away. I don't think any family should have to live through what we lived through. And that's why we're excited by partnerships that we have with Lenovo and AMD to build up fall detection technology to avoid unnecessary suffering. ElephasCare is an AI technology startup specifically for detecting and reducing falls from bed.
Hi, Scott. How are you doing?
Early on, we had some meetings with stakeholders in the industry.
In my clinical work, I see every day the impact that falls can have on seniors. Falls are the leading cause of hospitalization and death for seniors. The current technology for fall prevention is outdated. Things like pressure mats and pull cords that sound audible alarms, these can help, but by the time the staff hear these alarms, it's often too late. While fall detection can be helpful, fall prevention is where the real importance lies.
If we could detect movement in bed before somebody attempts to get out of bed and alert staff to intervene, that would be a method of preventing falls. Fortuitously, we found the work that was being done at the University of Waterloo.
During my PhD, I was working on radar AI for senior monitoring to interpret their gait patterns. This technology uses electromagnetic waves. It is just sending and receiving the signals. Even in a dark bathroom, this can see what is happening. That is the beauty of the privacy-preserving technology.
AI enables us to take radar signals and determine, are they lying down, are they walking, are they sitting? And then we can send instant alerts to the caregivers that are closest to a resident to prevent that fall. The other big one is fall prediction. What's happened a day before, a week before, a month before a fall? This is what AI is great at. Analyzing a lot of data over time and correlating it with health chart data for those residents. Because of the nature of 420 simultaneous streaming radars, we can't send this to the cloud. So we knew that we had to process it on site, and we needed a machine that could do it, and really Lenovo brought the best of all worlds. So we were introduced to the Lenovo AI Center of Excellence. It really felt like we were partnering, not, you know, just a customer. What they provided for us was the Lenovo ThinkEdge SE455 V3, powered by the AMD EPYC CPUs. The AMD EPYC processors gives us the efficiency we need to run these complex AI and analytic models at the edge with the built-in security and scalability required.
We're just scratching the surface of what this technology and what AI could do. I see potential for use in remote support for individuals receiving home care and even for acute patient monitoring in hospitals.
Everybody has a loved one that has lived in care or needed care or had a fall. We can do what we can to try and help this vulnerable population not to suffer needlessly.